Drop off the surveillance tapes and Jane into the house. Captain, definitely.
Yeah.
That does not look good.
It's spotless. Hmm? And don't tell me that it's because I just thought it was not. I even saw Richard talking to Dick. Ugh. Anyone who can stand talking to Dick for more than 10 seconds.
Oh.
Are you just trying to get attention?
I need your help. Will someone go see what on earth that was?
Please, come quick. There's been a horrible accident.
Thank you. I'll check it out.
Nothing. I have no idea what that was.
Yeah.
Come in. Someone had an accident. Looks bad.
Oh, geez, darling, I'm so hungry. Have you seen those beautiful patties back there? And Mr. Wilson just keeps standing behind the grill, even though there's clearly no more gas.
Why doesn't he go grab a new canister? I'm telling you, these new folks are strange. Did you see that Cassidy guy snooping around here?
Track fiend.
The Wilsons? Sounds like a made-up name if you ask me.